Buenas a todos. Hey everyone, what is going, people? I wanna go first, please. Buenas, Borgitis. ¿Qué tal todo, Borgitis? Todo correcto. Todo correcto. Eso, vamos a por la Bridget. Vamos a por Bridget. Buenas, JJ. Sí, dándole caña un día más. Aquí estamos. Ya estamos un día más. Vamos a ver qué tal. Let's see today. That is Metagross. Leyla para Bridget. Okay. Beldum. Okay. I'm playing a meme deck, Serpentage. No, that's a real deck. I think it's a real deck, right? Sí, es un arco con unos pequeños cambios. Vamos a ver qué tal. Vamos a ver qué tal. Debería haber retirado, porque con la resistencia no lo matamos con el ataque de 60. Pero ha dejado la energía, así que con una float le damos KO. Él debería haber retirado. He should retreat. He attached and didn't retreat. Hi Jeremy. Yeah, interesting match before the servers went down. Really interesting match, to be honest. Was super close. ¿Qué tal, Pogonita, todo bien? Metal was the only real deck. Hi, Steam. Hi to everyone. Was so close. I think tomorrow I test the sword counters. That's the Lele, okay. Estupendo, Pogonita, me alegro. Cynthia, ok. Ok, Cynthia. That should be a hard matchup. Debería ser un matchup complicado. Yo tanto bus es una buena baraja para contrarrestarlo. Sí, esa es la idea. La idea es que contra Buscol el mazo va bastante guay. Contra Buscol el mazo va bastante guay. It was close. Weird combination, yes. I mean, because when you put two swords, if I hit one energy, I think I win the game. But end to three, I had nothing. But well, it's fine. It was close, it was close. Buenas noches, ¿qué tal? Buenas noches. I think all the touches don't make much sense in Zork. Yeah, I'm trying all the touches, but it's a little inconsistent sometimes. So I think you're right, Jeremy. I'm trying some things, I'm trying new things. But maybe it's better to go all the consistency with no touch. But I'm trying. Okay, he scoops. Se rindió. Yeah, I thought it was really good to pressure the Suruga early game. I thought it was the correct play go for the Surugas because then I had no trade, so in your end of 3 I draw nothing. Contra Buswa va guay, pero contra Necoma se queda corto. Sí, a veces sí. Yeah, you played so well, Jeremy. I think you played so well. No pasa nada, Borjitis. A mí no me importa el snipe. A mí no me importa. Este de los que también puede renacer, puede ser, sí. Yo los tengo, por si acaso. Los tengo para jugarlos en físico. Yeah, I mean, and I whiff. Yeah. I mean, it was super close game, so it was fine. It was close game. Thanks, Jeremy. But you play so well, you play so well. And yeah, I'm trying spicy things in Zoroark, like Latios, Mewtwo, Double Flowstone, Mystery Treasures, you know. I need to try something to beat Basswall. I need to try something. ¿Qué pasa, Pistacho? ¿Qué tal todo? Me alegro verte por aquí. But you play so well, Jeremy. Hi, Jasrim. I'm going well, and you? Con esta mano, si salgo yo, claro. Vamos a ver si el mazo se porta, ¿no? Vamos a ver si el mazo se porta, ¿no? Yeah, two hammers, because when you hit one hammer, it was like, ugh, but the second hammer destroyed me, to be honest. The second hammer destroyed me, because in the end to three, I couldn't KO your sword. The second hammer was the key. No problem, Jeremy. No problem. Okay, let's go for the Bridget. I have no energy, so I'm gonna triple Travish. Because I have no energy. So that should be fine. But yeah, I really like your list. I want to try your list. Quiero probar la lista. Esta semana, this week. Trubish Squad. Let's go, Trubish Squad. No, I mean, Jeremy placed play the Zoark and he hammers, "I faced Jeremy some hours ago." Okay. Should I energy drive? Yeah, I faced. Yeah, Jeremy. La Rainbow Row. La pruebo hoy, creo, mañana de nuevo. Poconita. No la pruebe más, la pruebo hoy mañana, Poconita. Con los directos se te hace más o menos el trabajo, me alegro, Pistacho. Me alegro que se te haga más o menos, Pistacho. So, what is the play right now? Go for this. An energy drive, maybe. Maybe we go for the energy drive. Yeah. Yeah, it works well, Jeremy. I'm gonna evolve this. I will try to energy drive. That should be fine play, I think so. So Gabotoxin, no more abilities for him. I have a lot of supporters. So let's try this play. Next turn we can trust Salanch if he discards one item, we can go for a trust Salanch play. ¿Alguna apuesta para el Warp? Ahora que estamos ahora con Zoroark. Demasiado Boost Wall. Y quiero jugar Zoroark, pero da miedo, ¿no? Dice Espengarp, yes. Dice Espengarp. Yes, trying new things. Ok, that's second item. Trying new things. Because I want to try new decks. You know? I want to try new decks, Jeremy. But I really want to play Zoroark in Sheffield. Hope so. Okay, 50. I think we go for the Sycamore this hand. We go for the Sycamore. I think we can kill the Baby Bass Wall with no problem. With energy drive. Should be okay. Sword Mewtwo maybe. We need to try to find a good combination. Soundside Espeon with Zoroark on ladder today. I didn't try Zoroark Espeon. Should be interesting, right? I need to find something that you KO BB Passwall with one energy. Etaliria. Todo bien. So I think I want to find something basic that for one energy KO BB Passwall. So, any ideas? Okay, Jeremy. I hope he whiffs the Lycanroc. Yeah, but I mean, I want to play Zoroark with a partner that you want his KO Baby Basketball. I don't matter the partner, you know? Like, I don't care about the partner, but one partner that you want his KO Baby Bass. One energy, basic. But it's hard. Naganadel, but Naganadel is stage 1. You don't need to one hit kill, baby boss with my deck. Ok, so send me the final list. Gracias, Iria. So send me the final list, Jeremy. Sí, sale a poco de Rainbow Road, porque como hay Parallel City. Como hay Parallel City, la Parallel City es complicada. Cuidaste que yo. That's the que yo. I don't have N. I don't have the N. Dresselan, she's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 100. Should I kill the big buzzword? Should I kill the big buzzword? Should I Cynthia? Lycanroc is hard to deal. Lycanroc is hard to deal. Yeah, I mean, Orchidix is playing so well. Orchidix is playing so well this game. That is the end, finally. But he displays so well the deck. He knows he needs to play with Lycanroc. He knows he needs to play with Lycanroc this game. So even this deck can't beat... even this deck can't beat Buzzwolf, imagine. El novio para quitar ítems, pero se podría quitar. In my mind, if we top deck Guzma, we Guzma another Buzzwole, and then we win with Espeon, but with no Guzmas, I am in a really bad position. With no Guzma, I am in a really bad position. That's the power of basketball like a rock. And N, oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, only 5. Oh my god. We can't win. Can't win. Three Ends, three Cynthia, two Sycamore. And we draw nothing. 4-4-4 huevos, te voy a tratar. ¿Qué dice Pablo? ¿Qué dice Pablo? We lost. We can't beat the best deck in format. And we have like 3 ends, 4 ends, 3 Cynthia, 3 Sycamore. No way. Muy bien jugado, muy bien jugado. Nada, bien jugado. Si el Lycanroc es tu baza, o sea que listo. Es el mejor mazo del formato y ha jugado bien, o sea que no. No puede hacer nada. Muy bien jugado. I will win against Metagross, but he scoops turn 2. Bridget is in the deck? Yes. We go triple Travish, maybe? Triple Travish? Or two Travish and Eevee? Yeah, that play should be okay. That play should be okay. And I think we pass. Do we pass? Yeah, in the theory, Espeon Garp. You beat that kind of deck, but then it's only a theory. Glowstone. Oh, that's a fire deck. That should be really interesting. Fire deck. Orchitis Mastodonte. Power hitter. Hi, werewolf. Where is Mr. Croissant? I don't know. What's up, man? Oh my god. I need the flowstone. I play 4 flowstones. So, in the Cynthia, I need to find 1 flowstone, please. Zorobulk. Oh my god, Zorobulk. Maybe? Why not play Bulk? Yeah, I like to change deck every day, werewolf, so I like to change the deck. But it's fine, it's fine. That's the flowstone, that is perfect. I'm gonna prepare the Trasalange, I think. Should I put this and Cynthia? I mean, we can Guzma, and this Guzma is fine play. This Guzma is fine play, and then we can Cynthia. 60 plus Confuse is okay, I think. I need to go back to basketball. No, please. No, please. I don't like it. But maybe I played it in Sheffield because the deck is so good. So maybe I played basketball like a rock. Why not? He has another flowstone. He has Guzma. Triple Borg. Yeah, you do the trade, and then you do, oh, that's the Guzma. You do trade the fires. The fires are the volcano y pegaría mismo 5 turnos seguidos. A veces pasa, ¿no? A veces pasa. He has the KO. He did 2 steam ups. Okay. Only 2 items. Only 2 items, okay. It's gonna Cynthia. I will save the end. I didn't try 4 baby bass goal. That's a lot. Didn't try 4 baby bass. Let's start the Trasalange. Why not? Should I put the this? That should be okay. Then we can Sycamore, something like that. 40. Yeah. How are you finding the consistency of Espeon Garp? It has a lot of supporters. Oh my god, 4 baby password. We need to stop this. We need to stop this. Jolteon EX. Jolteon EX, Turbo Jolteon EX. So if the opponent has Lycanroc Prize, you out to win. How can we stop baby basketball? No way. Okay, so I think we can Acerola maybe. Or we save the Acerola. How many items? Only 2 items. He's playing so smart. Playing so smart. It has a lot of support. That's the consistency. That's the consistency. Okay, so what is the play right now? I don't want to discard my Acerola. I don't want to discard my Acerola. But I think I need to do it. I think I need to do it. That is not a really good play, but I need to do it. Es con la Psychic. Yeah, for baby Volk or Volk EX. I mean, why not play Volcanium? Why not play Volcanium? Volcanium should be fine, right? In this meta, you lost to Greninja, but it's fine. Another Kuzma, he has the KO. We have the Rescue Stretcher, that is the only good. Okay, with 1 DC, we kill this Volk. We need 1 DC to kill this Volk. So, I'm gonna put the Carbotoxin plus N. So, we need to find 1 DC. Of course not. Of course not. Where are my DCs? Where are my DCs? Ah, oh, Espeon Garf. But Bulk should be a good play, maybe. You're going back to Australia next year? Yeah, if I have the stipend or the travel award, I will go for sure. I need the stipend or travel award to go because it's so expensive. But yes, why not? Where are they? Let's do the Kuzma play. Okay, feel lower for sure. I think I need to Sycamore to find the DC. I play 4 DCs, I have a deck of 14 cards. I play 4 DCs. What's your supported line in Spion Garp? No, even a Tech CC. I played. Okay, we need to do this for sure. I play. Yeah, I mean, I have 4 DCs in the deck. It's like, come on. I played, I think, 4 Ents, 3 Cynthia, 3 Sycamore, 1 Lily, Mistress Treasures, Ultra Balls. No, I think only Mistress Treasures. Okay, where to put this? Should I Psychic? Next one we can end. I don't know, Jeremy. Maybe for DC priced. You will get it for sure. Yeah, I hope so. Thanks, Justream. I hope so. Thanks. How is the flight? The flight is like 1000 minimum or 1200 minimum. Like 24 hours, Spain to Australia. I think one Drampa is fine, Serpandage. One Drampa should be fine. Finally! I hope he whiffs the blower. Yes, this way. ¿También sería los que te confunden? Sí. A veces hay mala suerte. Maybe one Trampa is fine, but if you could it, it's okay. If you could the Trampa, it's okay, for sure. Yeah, see you in Nashville for sure, Jastream. See you in Nashville for sure. But yeah, I would like to have the stipend at least to go Australia again, if possible. Okay, he has nothing. He has nothing to the end. But I think we can see in Pia this hand. He has nothing. You all, Cocotine? How is going? Yeah, I have a lot, werewolf. But that's the theory, right? That's the theory, werewolf. So that should be Akeya with Lele. That should be Akeya with Lele. And then we can Tapu Kyuru, maybe. He has nothing in the end. I hope he... Not top deck Field Blower, please. Mr. Croissant. Yeah, he's Tor Reklef. He's Tor Reklef, werewolf. I need to update because I have 1-5-4 all points. So I need to update. Imagine he top deck Guzma. Okay, so should I Guzma? Yes, top deck. Finally. I mean, should I? Yeah, okay, you're right. I'm gonna spin the deck. Okay, I have one Guzma. No, no more Guzmas. So we can Trasalanche next turn. Yeah, Thor has a lot of championship points. Okay, so that's a really good comeback, right? That's a really good comeback. That's a really good comeback. 6-2 in price to win the game, right? That's a really good comeback. And 2-2. He has nothing. And we whiff DC like 4 turns. We whiff DC like 4 turns. Cocotin, are you here, Cocotin? I face for Hitties in the ladder. He plays Basswall and he beats me anyway. With Espeon Garp. So if you can't beat Basswall with Espeon Garp, Cocotin, what can you do? You know, because he beats me easy with Lycanroc. So we have no solution, Cocotin. Or it is beats me easy with Basswall anyway. We have no solution. No, I had a Bridget. I had everything. You can watch the stream later anyway. The stream later. I had everything, but he beats me anyway. With Lycanroc. Tarabist. Where are my supporters? Where are my supporters? No supporters lying. And now, new lists. It seems like new lists plays. I have no psych, no energy, no nothing. That's the second Basswall. I think I'm gonna lose anyway. Now new list, play for baby bass, send me Jazzrim. So we need to find something. Yeah, but this deck is in theory with this deck theory you with this deck you beat Basswall, but not true. Wonder Tag, yeah. At least we top deck Lele, that is okay. Ninja Boy, what is happening? What is happening? Diancie, this is new meta. Rockruff for Diancie, oh my god, this is new meta. What is happening? What is happening? Please, someone tell me what is happening. I want to do the synth, yeah, because I don't want to discard the Acerola early game. So I'm gonna do synth, yeah, I don't want to discard this Acerola. That is new meta, boys. That is new meta, boys. Oh my god. Should I... this? Okay, we need the Flowstone. We played 4 Flowstone. And energy. Okay. So. Should we Mysterious Treasure for what? Mysterious Treasure for what? Yeah, I think I need to play your list, Jeremy, for sure. I think we discard the Lily. So what is the plan? We can't kill the Mew. That deck is so bad. We can't kill the Mew. We can't kill the Mew. This deck is so bad. Plus a lunch for 0 damage. Should I sacrifice this? This deck is so bad, you can't beat 1 Mew in turn 2. Oh my. I don't like this deck, Cocotine. Oh my. Stop. Stop. That's a KO. 10 short. Mew beats my entire deck. And now I need to do the end. No way. Where are my energies? ¿Qué pasa, Topo? Where are my energies? Where are my energies? I mean, now Lycanroc KO my Tapu Lele. But Lycanroc KO my Tapu Lele. With a strong. Yeah, I should put the Garbotoxin turn before, but anyway, no energy. I mean, maybe I played bad. But this is no reason for have no energy. I mean, I think a deck is not so good. A deck is not so good when your opponent only energy attack, energy attack, energy attack beats you, you know? He has only energy attack, energy attack, energy attack, no through items. Okay, another chance to have the DCE. Oh, finally. Should I attack with Travis? Should I attack with Travis? If... okay, imagine he has Flowstone Energy KO Lele with zero items. Cocotin, imagine the opponent put the Lycanroc in field, 0 items. Oh, maybe I'm so bad at this game, Cocotí. Maybe it's so bad. Te pone aleatorio, tupo. High Psycho. I mean, I don't like a deck that. Oh. He only energy attack, energy attack, energy attack. I can't do nothing. I can't do nothing. You know? Look at that. I can't do nothing. And now I whiff the card with the. Oh. Oh my god. He only set up with no items. Herocraft, energy pass. Lycanroc DC pass. Cocotin, what is the solution? He pass? Really? He pass? I think I need to Cynthia. Cocotin, what is the solution? I mean, what is the solution against this? I can't Thrasalunch. I can't Thrasalunch. That's. Yeah, but I mean, oh my god, no way. My three Guzmas in the hand. Este mazo no es meta. Now, bye bye Travis. Next turn, bye bye Lele. How many Guzmas? I mean, he plays nothing and I can't queen. He plays nothing. I need to discard all the Guzmas. Really? I need to discard all the Guzmas. I mean, he plays nothing and he's gonna win easy. He's gonna win easy and he plays nothing. No way. I mean, look at my discard pile. Look at my discard pile. Look at his discard pile. Okay, so in the theory, I advance in the game. But he beats me easy. He beats me so easy. I mean, look at that. And I can't win. Oh my god. Now baby basketball KMA. Jesus. Oh, I'm gonna Thrasalunch. No, I can't Thrasalunch. Look at that. I mean, I don't like this deck. I don't like this deck. I will try Serpent Mage, thanks. First item, but he doesn't need the item anyway. He did nothing and he beats my deck easy. He did nothing and he beats my deck. Okay, go back. And go back. One second. Angry, angry Pedro. That is so stupid, you know? That is... If you can't beat a person that only attach energy pass, if you can't beat something like that, why you play this deck? The opponent only energy attack, and we lost. Okay, so final game with this deck. Final game, no more games. Oh my. Final. I mean, we lost to 2 pass walls. My opponent only energy attack, energy pass. 0 items. No sense. No sense. No te juego eso, Topo, no te juego eso. What can we do with against password? I mean, imagine you face someone, he only energy pass, energy KO, energy attach, energy KO, all the game, and you lost. Something is wrong with the list or the deck. Something is wrong. Maybe I'm super bad. Maybe I'm super bad at this game. Maybe. Tú puedo, son los suscriptores, te tienes que suscribir. Sí, Poconito, me ha ganado 2 veces el mazo que se supone que es counter. Se supone. We lost twice and it's a deck that is supposed to be the counter deck. Ok, let's use Noibat at least once. At least let's use Noibat once. Why not? Maybe he plays Glaceon, so I'm gonna do this play. Because maybe he plays Glaceon. So I'm gonna Lele for Sycamore. Because maybe he set up Glaceon. Oh. Me ha ganado Topo. Tupo, suscriptores, qué atasco. Madre mía, pistacho, madre mía, la del Noibat. Se viene la del Noibat. Battle City. I think he plays. I don't know what he plays. What he plays? Lele 4. ¿Cómo lo sabías el que tu paso? So, Jeremy, if you promise me. Jeremy. Oh, imagine he's gonna KO the Noibat. No! No, no! No! Oh, really? No way. Really? Madre mía, este cheat deck. No, I mean, we place 4 flowstones. We place 4 flowstone, boys. 4 flowstone. Where are my energies? Jeremy, you promise that with your deck I beat all the Buzzwole Lycanroc decks? If that's true, I play your deck. Should I continue? Should I continue? Where are my energies? Why not, Jeremy? You said me that you beat basketball. But it's a favorable matchup. If it's favorable matchup, it's fine for me. Pero si no estoy jugando con Noiva, tío. How many items? Zero items, okay, the people play so well. Zero items, people play so well. I'm gonna Cynthia, but I'm gonna down Lele because maybe DC. Stop. I don't play this deck. Sorry. Let's go to Rainbow Road, boys. Let's go to Rainbow Road. I mean, I play 7 Psychic, 4 DCs, Sycamore Cynthia, no energy. So let's play Rainbow Road. That is more funnier than Espeon Guard. Se viene lo bueno, Rainbow Road. It's not Zorak. I quit the Zoraks. It's another Rainbow Road list. No sé de qué me hablas, Tupo. No sé de qué me hablas. Okay, let's go, Rainbow Road. Let's go. Let's go, Rainbow Road. It's your time to shine. No sé de qué me habla, Tupo. How many gifts we give, Rainbow Road? Hello, my friend. You changed the meta, my friend. So Jeremy, the list that you said that you beat Basketball is the Zoroark counters energy or the Zoroark with 4 DCs only? What list you said, Jeremy? Let's go Rainbow Road. Should I Sycamore and lose one puzzle? I don't know. Or should I Cynthia? Cynthia. Yeah, I mean, I draw everything with this deck, you know? I draw everything with this deck. Rainbow Road is all deck. So, the good list is the counter, right? I think I wanna Cynthia and save the puzzle. Should I Ultra Ball? Should I wait? I think I wait. It's fine. Okay, so I will go with the Zoro counters list. I will test it for sure. I mean, good for shaming. Why he put this Xerneas active? Let's go for the pork. Really, Guzma. I don't know. Let's go for the bulk, maybe. How many flowstone we play this list? Only one flowstone? Okay. Okay. Let's do the end. Yes, Grave Slappers, tío. La de Cedra. Aquí están todas, aquí están todas. Bye bye, baby bass. Easy. The only flowstone in the deck. The only flowstone in the deck. Super lucky. Super lucky. Thanks for the booklet. I mean, Jeremy, but you can't beat Zoroark 2. You can beat Zoroark 2 with the list. Maybe this is the play for Sheffield. Why not? Why not? One prize attacker. So, the Anta time. The Anta time. Oh, baby bus. Okay. Really interesting, to be honest. Really interesting, Jeremy. Really interesting. Okay, the Anta time. Okay, so I'm gonna Brooklet. I can't. So, the Anta. I think we take Cynthia. Xerneas and Cynthia. We take the Anta. We take the Anta. Let's elixir, please. Yes. Bye bye, baby basketball. I mean, I need to test it. I'm not sure for sure. I'm not sure, of course. I need to test it. So we gave one prize, one prize. One prize, one prize. One prize, one prize. That is the Rainbow Road power. But I like it more, the Zoroark. Lycanroc, I think, Jeremy. I don't know. I think I like more the Zoroark Lycanroc. In Zoroark contest, you beat Buzzwole, you beat Zoroark, you beat Malamar. That's the deck. That's the Beast Wings. Yeah, that's the Xerneas thing. Sí, me da cuenta tarde, Poconita. Me da cuenta tarde, Poconita. Tenía que haber hecho eso. Why you say this funky, Jeremy? Why you say this funky? Okay, I will take Yugosorok, take Latios out. Okay. So 2 Mewtwos I think is better. I think we go Sycamore. We need to draw a lot of things. Okay, I think I need another Xerneas for sure. I don't want to bench the Kartana, to be honest. I don't want to bench the Kartana. We can Lele next turn. Yes, we always hit the elixirs. So, 2 Xerneas power up. That is super good. And the choice band. Okay. 160 boy. And we have puzzles. I mean, Lattice is fine because you snipe. You know, you snipe. But yeah, I think 2 Mewtwo's is better, right? But what you say, what's the reason you say the list is funky? You think the list is not good? Because funky is scary, you know? Pega mucho, Tupo, pega mucho. Okay, so bye-bye Lycanroc. Bye-bye Lycanroc. And I think we need to do the end, right? We need a lot of things. So it's... I need to do... end. Should I see Camor? I think I need to do the end. I mean, if we Guzma the password, it's 30, 60, 90, 1... 30, 60, 90, 120... 130, 160... Necesitamos un bicho, We need one basic more. We need a double puzzle, something like that. Never lucky. If Coco is not KO, right? 30, 60, 90, 120, 150. It's 190, oh my god. It's 190. Okay, Jeremy, thanks. Thanks, Jeremy. Ten short. Never lucky. He can't kill the bulk. I think we could win the game, but now. Ah, 10 short to do the KO. Claro que me gana Tupo, es el mejor mazo del formato. Claro que me gana Tupo. Okay, stop. Oh, mira, we can flying flip, Guzma. I mean, and he can't retreat, maybe. We have the Guzma, Lele for Guzma, yeah. So, we need to do this play and maybe he can't retreat. If we are super lucky. Maybe he has no Flowstone, imagine. We can fly and flip. Yeah, why not, Jeremy, why not? Okay, I need a DC now. Please, DC. No, really? Okay. So, we need DC choice to win if he has not the Guzma or Flowstone. If he has no Guzma or Flowstone, we need DC choice. Okay, Octillery for 5. No, stop! Stop! Imagine he has no. Okay, okay. I tried. Okay, I will try. I will try both lists for sure. It was close. We could win. It was close. So I will try the list of Serpentage 2 for sure. So I think it's, you think it's better Mewtwo than Latios on in your list, Jeremy? In your list, you need Latios for sure? Or maybe you can change the Latios for Mewtwo? What do you think, Jeremy? Okay, let's see. I think 4 basketballs. I don't know. España también perdió el primer partido. Sí, bueno, nunca se sabe, ¿no? Ok, Jeremy. Yeah, it's different. It's different. I mean, Garbodor or Zorak should be good deck. In the theory, Garbodor or Zorak should be okay deck. In the theory. Oranguru start. Oh my god, this is a really bad hand. This is a really bad hand. Lapras, oh my god, Lapras. Lapras time. Serpentage, are you here? Okay, Jeremy, thanks. Yeah, thanks, Jeremy. Are you here, Serpentage? One question. He's not here, maybe. Should I bench the Volcanion EX? Thanks for the following, Delisle. So that is the 300 follower. We did it, 300 follower. Thanks a lot, Delis. Yay, 300 followers. Should I bench the bulk? Is easy price? Oh, it's scary. I will wait. Ya somos 300. Party, party. Fiesta, fiesta, 300. We reached 300 followers. One flowstone in this deck is... Where are my Lapras, my Cerneas? Where are my Cerneas? The next turn we can maybe Sycamore. I don't want to do the Sycamore, but I think we need to do it because we need to go fast. We need to go fast, I think so. That's the Ultra Ball. Lapras is really good, true. Lapras is really good. Oh, thanks. It's like, why do you do this? If you can kill the Coco, it's fine. Okay, I think you can kill the Coco, right? If not, it's thanks for the free retreat. Thanks for the free retreat. Me va a dar la del pulpo, ¿tú crees? ¿Tú crees que me la hará? Okay, that makes sense. That makes sense. Wishy washy, el wishy washy. El wishy-washy. Why not to display? Why not? I'm gonna bench the Polk. Why not? I'm gonna fill a better aware. So maybe he whiffed the flowstone. Maybe he whiffed the flowstone. Espero que falle la pomes. Espero que falle la pomes. Espero que falle la pomes, please. O el Guzma. He has three Guzmas in the discard. Three. I hope he whiffed the Guzma or Flowstone. Please. Manaphy. He has Manaphy. Whiff the Manaphy, please. Whiff the Manaphy. With the Manaphy? Okay, wishy-washy, play. Why you do this? Why you do this? No sense. Why you do this? Wishy-washy. Oh, because 20. Okay. Yeah, makes sense because it's not a KO. Okay, really good play. Really good play for him. That was a really good play. Oh my. Oh my. So we take the double puzzle for next turn, but he's gonna kill the Coco and Oranguru. He's gonna kill the Coco and Oranguru this turn. But yeah, that's why he did the wishy-washy play for sure. Okay, now makes sense. Now makes sense. Makes sense. So next turn we need to double puzzle for Super Rod. Double puzzle for Super Rod. Plus, I don't know. Plus DC. Double puzzle Super Rod DC. Burcanione. Burcanione. What if he has one more Guzma for the bulk? Oh, I need to throw the Elixir, really? Should I put the Fairy? Maybe. Super Rod. And Sycamore. Let's go. Okay, that is super fine. That is super fine. Boom. 190. Broken. Now I need the Elixir. Or the DC. The DC is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 120. Okay, DC in Lele is 150 the Lapras, so it's fine. Wishy-washy, okay. That is really good tech card for Lapras. Ahí va el otro Lapras, Guzma, the fourth Guzma. Maybe he has the fourth Guzma. N, okay. N is fine for me. I need DC choice. DC choice. That's the elixir. That is okay. The elixir is okay. Pium, wishy-washy. Pium, wishy-washy. But please, hits the elixir, please. Hits the elixir. I think we can Super Rod and then Diantha for double puzzle. Maybe. So in my mind the play is Diantha for double puzzle. Now with double puzzle or Super Rod Superload plus PC. We can, yeah, that should be fine. So Superload first, so it's what more chance to hit the Fairy. So now we need to hit the Elixir, please, please. We need to hit the choice. We need to hit the choice. Oh, if we hit the elixir. If we hit the elixir, oh my god. Never lucky. Today is not a good day for Rainbow Road. If we hit the elixir, we could win, but never lucky. He retreats, okay. He retreats. And the choice one. Okay. Okay. So now we need to do the Sycamore for sure. Why not discard the Flowstone? Why not discard the Flowstone? Los dos son buenos, el Kartana quita un especial y el otro te da las herramientas. Solo dos buenos, Poconita creo. Son los dos guays. Okay. No way, Lapras is too strong. Lapras is too strong. And we whiff two elixirs. Not a good day for Rainbow Road. I want to go first, please. I want to go first. That's a really good hand. Vamos a ver qué tal. Gracias por el following, Mapaus. Gracias por el following, Mapaus. Of course, a bandage. Give me a list. I have a question for you. If possible. Ok, send me the list and I try it to shape and edge. Hoy no robo bien, Pistacho, ¿no? Shape and edge, I have a question for you, if possible. Pero bueno, a veces pasa. No pasa nada, a veces. A veces pasa. ¿Qué pasa? In your list of Sword of Guard with Axie and Mesprit, you played no puzzles, so how can you beat Zoark, you know? Because if you can't beat Zoark, I'm afraid to play the list that you can't beat Zoark. You know what I mean, Sipandich? Ay, ay, Pogonita, eso es. Aunque sabemos que el mejor también pierde. I think we'll kill the Zorua. Why not? And then we can do Cynthia. Okay, Serpent Edge. That's the my main doubt, you know, because okay, thanks. That was the only doubt. thanks. Because in my mind, if you can't beat Zorak, I'm not happy, you know? Because, okay, maybe you face all the boss walls. But if you don't face boss wall and you face Zorak, it's like a mirror but with no passage of time. You know what I mean, Serpandage? But yeah, I agree with you. Okay, we play three Fear Blowers, so I hope... We play three Blowers, so I hope to hit the one of them. Okay, thanks, Serpandage. Thanks a lot. Okay, we need one basic. Two basics, or bulk. Where are my basics? ¿Le gano? ¿Tú crees que me gana, Tupo? 0-3 con Rainbow Road. ¿Tú crees que me gana? I wanna try Serpandage or Lycanroc with Psychic Attackers. Because with Lycanroc you can beat Zorak. With Psychic Attackers you can deal with Basswall, maybe. And with Paralyze you beat Malamar. That is the theory. Robin and Benji brought something interesting. 4 weakness policies. Oh my god, really? Tiene valía 15. Y yo los vendía 7 o 8 iría. Totalmente. Es así. What weakness policy? I think you lose anyway, Serpandage. I think you lose anyway. Right? Because they hit so strong. I don't know. They are better than me for sure. But I don't know. I'm gonna Dianta this turn. Well, Paral City helps for sure. Yeah, we saw that. I think we attack with Lele this turn is fine. Attack with Lele this turn is fine. Even if he can GX, I don't care. Los Hernias, qué buenos momentos. Cuando valían 15 euros. Me acuerdo. Ya lo sé, pero no me importa. Quiero tener los Hernias vivos. Me va a hacer Heki, pero bueno. Le devuelvo el caos con Hernias. Creo. Que no lo ha liado, que está todo planeado. Que lo he hecho queriendo. Le he dado el caos queriendo. Porque en el siguiente turno lo mato con Hernias. Yeah. O si no sale la doble, pues concedo. Oh, he plays the standing. He plays the standing. Toxicroak, what is that? What is Toxicroak? What is Toxicroak? It's not good. Yeah, we need to find something. Claro, hay que picotear. So now we need to find... We need to find the DC. Please. We have Oranguru. We have the Oranguru option. Let's go, Oranguru. Please give me the DC. Yeah, but it's stage one, right? That is a stage one, right? That is a problem. DC. I want to win at least one game with Rainbow Road. I want to win at least one game with Rainbow Road, please. One game. Please. If it were a basic, but yeah, stage one. Se me la tope, la probé otro día. Yeah, I think you need basics, Jeremy. You need basics for sure. If it's not basic, it's not worth emo. I mean, with Mesprit Tuxi, it's 140 the bus, baby password, right? Peor que Naganadel. Me acuerdo, me acuerdo. Hoy no hay suerte, no pasa nada, JJ. Así es el juego, no pasa nada. Hay que tomárselo bien. You need to set up everything with password. You can scoop before the match starts. Yeah. I mean, Uxie Mesprit combo is 140 to baby bass for one energy, right? So maybe, you know. But you need two pieces, you know, plus the DC. But you kill one baby password. 140, right? 70 plus 2. Yeah, 200 to bus walls, 100 to others. And now people don't play Paral City, so maybe it's not a bad option. Maybe it's not a bad option. I need to seek a more. I don't want to bench the Darkrai in this match. Pásamela por un susurro de Twitch, Tupo. I'm trying one Bridget to Nesbol, three Nesbols in Sword right now. I'm trying one Bridget, three Nesbols. It'd be okay. If you with Bridget, you can one Nesbol at least, plus Cynthia, something like that. I don't know. We don't have time to test for Sheffield. I have no time. Sí, Poconito, la pasa mucha gente. La pasa mucha gente. Yeah, two Nesbols, three treasures, or three Nesbols, three treasures. Yeah, but this is a good idea, but I think I have no time to test it. I have no time. Yeah, the idea of Nesbols with one Bridget. Because maybe Bridget is too slow for new meta, you know? Maybe Bridget is too slow for new meta, so maybe you need to play Nesbols, one Bridget, and more supporters like Cynthia or Sycamore. A ver, está complicado, pero bueno. Yeah, it gives you the power against all decks without sacrificing other match. Yeah, that's the deck that I want to bring to Jeffrey Serpentage. That's the idea. Okay, thanks. This hand is so bad. This hand is so bad. Because I need to do N. That's the idea that I want to bring to Sheffield Serpentage, a Zoar deck that you can beat Zoar with Lycanroc or Lucario and Tetch to Buzzwool if possible, but it's so hard for baby Buzzwool. Yeah, Nesbol is bad against Zoar, but against Garb, but you can beat Garb anyway with Zoar, I think. But yeah, Serpentage, that's the idea that I want to bring. That's the idea that I want to bring. Todavía queda. 30, 60, 90, 120, 150. Okay. I don't need the Zoroark. I don't need the Darkrai. I don't need the Darkrai. Oh, yeah, I need the Darkrai because I have no choice, man. So I need the Darkrai. I think it's 190. Yeah. Todavía queda. Ahora lo veo, Iria, ahora lo veo. Qué guay, ahora lo veo. If he can KO both Xerneas, I'm in a really bad position. He can beat both Xerneas. So I think it was better for him to KO with this password. Just KO this and this. Beastring. Ahora lo vemos. I'm between 2 and 3. I mean, if Garbodor grows a lot, you should play 3. 2 at least for sure. 3 depends on the meta that you expect. ¿Cómo ganar BB Boost? No puedo ganar la BB Boost. I need to Lele. Okay, Cynthia. Thanks for the follow, sad boy. Thanks a lot for the following. Thanks for saying sad. Yeah, sometimes you miss, you really would like to have the third. Qué buen chiste, tupo. How many elixirs I have in the discard pile? Oh, only one, okay, only one. Muy difícil de ganar este. Bye bye, Bulk. Bye bye, Bulk. Te viene el 04. Sí, un Mivex. Es una buena idea, la verdad. Es una buena idea. Con tanto búhul ahora. Thanks for the following. De Dingo la Vista. Gracias por el follow de Dingo la Vista. Thanks a lot. Take the prices, my friend, take the prices. We can't kill Buzz like a rock. We can't kill like a rock. We need the field blower this choice van. We need a lot of things. And he goes for the volcano, which was a really good play. Yep, where is my shaming? Llevo super caña. Necesito doble puzzle. Llevo super caña. Cynthia for double pass el elixir volcano. If I had the double puzzle. Three puzzles in the deck. Today is not a good day. Today is not a good day. With Volcanion or Super Rod, it was the KO. Never lucky. No juego más Rainbow Rogue. No juego más Rainbow Rogue. Pican Rogue is busted. Puzzles, yes. Claro, como siempre ya está, pero si me mata el Darkrai, ¿qué hago? Si me mata el Darkrai son los dos últimos premios. ¿Me explico? Ahí está. Ahí está. I'm gonna play What should I play? Let's try like a rock sword. Dime, Tupo. That's perfect life. Otro día, Tupo, otro día. Que tengo que hacer la lista y tardo mucho. Yeah. Perfect life. Let's see. Where are my energies? Ya, ve, no pasa nada, bonita. Me lo tomo bien, no te preocupes. Oh my god, look at his hand. Look at his hand. Venga, topo, chao. Ok, I have the list for other day, ship and ditch. I have the list for other day. Google está bastante imparable, sí, JJ. Yeah, we're playing real deck, but we can't win against this deck. We can't win against this deck. It's so good. And we go second. Should I play basketball like a rocking? I mean, we have a little option, or it's impossible. We have little option, or it's impossible. Maybe should I retreat the Rockcraft and put Mewtwo active? I think it was a better idea. That's the Guzma for sure. That's the Guzma for sure. That's impossible, right? Okay, now I need Mew EX DC. What is the plan? What is the plan? Speed blowers for sure. Do they kill the Rockcraft? Do they kill the Rockcraft? It seems good idea. It seems good idea. I hope he has not the KO this turn. I hope he has not the KO this turn. I mean, if he has the KO, it's alright. Oh, no way. That is so hard, to be honest. That is so hard. Yeah, I think we need to go for the Rockcraft. I think we need to go for the Rockcraft for sure, right? That should be the game plan. That should be the game plan. Please, whiff the elixirs. Please. Whiff, please whiff. Okay. Got a parallel, so he needs to discard Lele. And another thing. Oh my god, that is so hard to deal with. That is so hard to deal with. I didn't see the new Zygarde. It's good, the new Zygarde. Even Mewtwo is not a KO. Even Mewtwo is not a KO. Mm. I think we can do this. We can do Acerola player Kukui. Can we Kukui? I think we need to do the Acerola play. I mean, let me think. I think we need to do Acerola. I don't want to give my sword. Let's go with the Mewtwo. Let's go with the Mewtwo. Let's we save the hammer. We save the hammer or not? ¿Qué tengo de cena? Pues estoy cenando ensalada estos dos últimos días. Estoy comiendo un poquito mejor. Estoy comiendo un poquito mejor, sí que prefiero ensalada. Okay, should I hammer? It's 2 hit kill anyway. 2 hit kill anyway, so. With Kukui, I mean. With. Comodor, bueno. So the Zygarde is good. The Zygarde is good or not? Okay, now the plan is Mew, DC, Goose, Matisse. If possible. That's the plan. We need a DC. Okay. Let's evolve. I'm gonna trade the Lele. No DC, never lucky, so let's Kukui. I'm gonna bench the Mew. So next time we can kill this. I'm gonna put this. Or wait. Even put it put here is fine. Hard decision. How many Guzmas? He plays 2 Guzmas, so I hope he has no Guzma. Now he can B-string, that is the problem. He can B-string. So the new Zygarde is 30 plus 30, 60. So what's the idea of the new Zygarde? Llevo 5 energías. Llevo 5 energías lucha. O sea, 3 strong y 2 básicas. 3 strong y 2 básicas. So now time to kill the big bass wall. I need to kill the big bass wall, I think. In my mind, we put this under the Guzma. Next up we can try to... Next up we can try to do the end. Okay. Now we kill my Mew. Now we kill my Mew EX. But he can't be three more. He has no more B-strings. Okay, Serpentage. Yeah, because the Pokemon should be fine, right? Llevo minibus, Iria, llevo minibus. Yeah, you can't copy Zygarde, right? Can't copy Zygarde, right? I need to do DM for sure. I need to do DM for sure. I have four puzzles in the deck. Four puzzles in the deck. Four puzzles in the deck. I mean, I need the energy. But I think I need to do the N. But if I whiff the energy, if I whiff the energy, oh my god, that decision, that decision. How many elixirs he plays? 4 elixirs, so I think I don't need to do the end, right? But imagine Prism Energy, Choice Band, Guzma. Oh my god. That is so hard to beat. That is so hard to beat. Imagine he has Prism, Choice, Guzma. I will be super sad. I will do this play. I will do this play. Let's see if it works. Let's see if it works. Let's see, I hope that it works. I hope it works, please. I hope it works, please. Let's see. Because imagine he has the KO in the sword, like, I will be so sad. And now? It's really hard for him to do the KO. Muy buenas, Evil. ¿Qué tal? Voy a empezar a jugar. No sé si voy a coger un manteo más realmente bueno como Boost Wall o ir consiguiendo cosas generalizadas que se estén metiendo. Pues mira, si vas a empezar dentro de poco, te recomiendo ya concentrarte. Gracias, Pitacho. Te recomiendo concentrarte en el nuevo meta que saldrá a partir de agosto, que será desde Sol y Luna en adelante. Trae de Sol y Luna en adelante. Entonces las cartas, el formato va a cambiar en 2 meses. El formato va a cambiar en 2 meses. Oh my god. We need to top deck time, Moista. No. No. We can't hear the voice, the baby basketball. We need top deck, boys. Top deck time. Así que te recomiendo, Evil, que esperes a pillar. A ver, si te quieres pillar cartas, que pienses ya en el formato que va a salir desde. El formato que va a salir en agosto. Que será de Sol y Luna de adelante. Entonces, en ese meta no sé muy bien lo que será bueno todavía o no. Todavía no sé muy bien. Pero yo creo que Bugle seguirá siendo bueno, Zoroark seguirá siendo bueno. Pero. Should I end? Es con aquello, I mean, 60, 90, 110. I think he wins. I think he wins. I think I need to retreat. I think I need to retreat. Oh my god, baby basketball is super, super hard. Maldito Genesis. Así que eso, en mi mente, si te quieres pillar cosas, te recomiendo pillarte cosas. Oh, he has the Kuzma. Oh my god. You can't beat this deck. It's impossible. Es imposible de ganar. Es muy bueno el mazo. Sí, el Elezo Aliciente es buena idea, exactamente. Pero por ejemplo, en caso de N, Ciprés y tal, pues a lo mejor no te lo recomiendo tanto porque se van en 2 meses. ¿Sabes lo que te digo? Entonces, céntrate ya en el nuevo formato. Píllate cartas de nuevo formato, es lo que te recomiendo. How can we win against Passwall? We can't win against Passwall, right? That is super complicated. Okay, I think we will finish the stream, but don't go away because Detro Gaming they are doing a 20 hours non-stop stream for the Detro Gaming is doing a 28 hours charity stream non-stop for the Fit GBM. So it's 5 minutes to complete. 5 minutes to complete his 20 hour stream. So let's go, everyone. Let's go to his channel. I'm gonna host him. So don't go away. So let's see his last 5 minutes of this big 28 hour stream. So don't go away. I'm gonna finish this stream for today. But let's go host his channel. Okay. So thanks to everyone, good night, gracias a todos, buenas noches y vamos a hostear a Detro Gaming, ok? Muchísimas gracias a todos, see you tomorrow, but don't go away, let's go host Detro Gaming, ok? See you.